Horseshoe crabs farming can be a unique and profitable business venture if properly planned and maintained with proper training. Horseshoe crabs are prehistoric marine animals important for environmental and medicinal research. They are mainly farmed for the unique properties of their blood, which is used in medical science to detect various infections. Horseshoe crabs are a critical resource in the biomedical industry because their blue blood contains LAL, a substance used to detect bacterial endotoxins in vaccines, injectable drugs, and medical devices. When done in a sustainable and environmentally friendly manner, it can be both economically and environmentally beneficial. Dear viewers, today we will know how to farm horseshoe crabs profitably. This episode covers all aspects of horseshoe crab farming. Horseshoe crabs naturally live in salty coastal wetlands, estuaries, and shallow areas of the sea. A place should be selected near the sea where salt water can easily flow. First, a large pond or artificial tank should be built to mimic the natural environment of horseshoe crabs. The bottom of the pond or tank should be sand and mud, as horseshoe crabs lay their eggs on sandy bottoms during breeding. The temperature is 25 to 30 degrees Celsius, which is ideal for horseshoe crab growth and reproduction. The food supply of horseshoe crabs should be planned considering their needs at different stages. The initial diet of the larvae should be very delicate and nutritious. They need more nutrition in the juvenile stage because they grow rapidly. Horseshoe crabs should be cut fish, seaworms, snails or small mussels, and seaweed as juveniles. When feeding, the food should be cut into small pieces so that they can eat easily. Feed larvae and juveniles small amounts 2 to 3 times a day. Adult horseshoe crabs prefer to eat hard-shelled foods or large foods. During this time, they should be given small fish and snails, small pieces of mussels and crabs, seaweed, or organic matter around mangrove roots. Feeding adults 1 to 2 times a day is sufficient. Live food such as plankton or small animals can be released directly into the tank. Larvae can be collected from the natural habitat or breeding center of horseshoe crabs. It is usually found in sandy areas or shallow water after high tide. Adult male and female horseshoe crabs should be selected for breeding. During breeding, the water temperature should be kept at 25 to 30 degrees Celsius and the salinity should be 25 to 30 ppt. During the breeding season, usually in spring or summer, the female crab lays eggs in the sand. The male crab ejaculates on the eggs. A female horseshoe crab can lay 80,000 to 120,000 eggs at a time. The incubation period lasts 2 to 4 weeks, depending on temperature and environmental conditions. The larvae that hatch from the eggs are initially trilobite-shaped. A separate tank must be created to house the larvae. In the early stages, the larvae must be provided with plankton and microscopic marine food. Regular water changes and tank cleaning are essential. Disinfectants can be used to prevent disease or fungal infections. The larvae gradually change their size and transform into adult horseshoe crabs. This is a slow process over 1 to 2 years.